Good evening from Singapore Expo. We are honored to welcome you and the world to the opening ceremony of the 2023 First Global Challenge in Singapore.
Students from 191 countries have spent the last several months preparing for this very moment. For many of them, the experiences they've gained this season will serve as a gateway to a life of innovation and service through the fields of science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. These youth are here not only as competitors and athletes, but as ambassadors for their countries.
Argentina. As they enter here.
Argentina is coming all the way from the province of Mendoza in South America. I love that you can see the crowd in the bleachers just calling for them, and they're so excited.
Right, we're gonna start this match in 3, 2, 1, go!
Right now, we are already 1 minute into this match. We've got Team El Salvador against Team Federated States of Micronesia and Team Argentina.
Field seems to be Team Argentina.
Team Argentina loading up hard. You can see the oxygen piling up inside their machine.
I was in a soccer event, or as if I was in an NFL match with the amount of cheering that I have behind me for Team Argentina and Team Israel specifically.
I love that. I love to see the unity within each team of just trying to hope for the best. You know, you guys have done an incredible job. The effort has really been seen from all around you. And regardless of the results, regardless of whether you get, you know, gold or bronze or silver.
Looks like we have Israel alongside Argentina and Team Hungary. So Angola is sitting out this first round. Meanwhile, on the other side, you've got teams Great Britain. Zones. Again, we've mentioned them in the top two corners of the screen.
Tim, I had never even thought about the fact that we might, you know, finish all of the game pieces and just have no more to go. We were looking at Team Argentina depositing some of those Argentines.
Let's get it going, folks. We start this up in 3, 2, 1, let's go!
Alliances are going to be focusing on hydrogen mostly, as we're seeing right now. Currently, Team Argentina for the Blue Alliance.
Positioning them by physically throwing them across the field with the human players.
Yes.
We'll hopefully get it on a telestrator in a second.
We have only 5 seconds to go. Teams making their way back for that fifth robot to fit on the hydrogen hub. We're going to have to see. Oof, time is up. And we're going to have to see what our scorekeepers have to say. Ow!
We'll be right back.
very happy with our performance.
What was difficult about the match? You said it was tough. What was tough?
Our opponents. They are pretty good too, but I think planning the strategy and the and all the planning, that was what made us win, I think.